So, Bruce, let's talk a little bit about Nathan and Nelson.
Okay, let's do that.
You know, people seem to really look forward to our scenes. Why do you think that is?
Well, I think everyone has a nemesis in their life. You know, it could be somebody at the office where they work. It could be a family member. It could be a friend. Mm. But it's somebody that really bothers them, and it's someone that they would really like to tell off with a witty barb or maybe even have a smackdown like we do in our scenes. But, of course, they can't. So watching our scenes becomes their secret guilty pleasure.
You know, I had a feeling when we shot our first scene together back in season one that Nelson was going to be an audience favorite.
Nathan Adler! What, just win a beauty pageant? Yeah, right. As if.
Nelson, you're looking great. All those facelifts are finally paying off.
And Nelson wasted no time in getting even with Nathan.
Nathan, we were just talking about you. You remember Moses?
He certainly remembers you.
Nathan Adler. Long time no see. How long has it been?
Oh, I will leave you two young things to it.
So, Bruce, why did Nelson invite Nathan and the boys to his wedding?
A good question, but I'll attempt to answer it. I honestly think because Dirk, you know, played by Greg Louganis, is, you know, quite the heartthrob, and his character was the man about town that everybody had wanted, and I think at different points in time, each of the old dogs had actually hooked up with him.
Yeah.
So what better way to get revenge than to rub everyone's noses in it by having a big splashy wedding?
Mm. Ooh. She's only the newest New Age love guru.
I have all her books and CDs.
She and Oprah are like this.
If there is anyone who knows of a reason why these two men should not be joined together as one, let him or her speak now or forever hold his or her peace.
Well, speaking of splashes, that kind of blew up in his face, didn't it?
No. I'm not complaining.
No?
Because I got to kiss Greg Louganis. Oh.
I knew our viewers wanted to see more, but there's really no way of having Nathan and Nelson interact without having them run into each other at bars and restaurants all the time. So we figure out a way in season three to make Nelson a more permanent thorn in Nathan's side.
AVE talent?
Adler Van Eddy talent?
And you were so gung-ho whenever we had a fight scene. Do you remember your swirly from WeHo Horror Story?
Oh, yes.
Are you trolling for another 25-year-old boy toy? No!
That was when I said I wanted to do my own stunt. Mm-hmm. What was I thinking?
And I told you absolutely not, no way.
Thank you. So director John Cleland mm-hmm. slipped on my costume.
And then we got two crew members to stand on each side of him and lift him up and down so I wouldn't have to.
Simulating putting his head in the toilet.
Which you wanted to.
Oh, not after I saw it. Oh my
God. You're not going to stick your head in a toilet. God knows what you'd catch.
My hair might come off. Every time that Nathan and Nelson have a smackdown, it's always a fantasy sequence. Why is that?
Of course. It's our way of not jumping the shark. You know, I want the show to be campy, but I don't want it to be total camp. And besides, come on, someone like Nelson Van Eddy, if I actually slapped Nelson Van Eddy, he would have me arrested, thrown in jail, and sued for everything I own.
Probably.
So, Bruce, tell me, what was your favorite fight scene?
Gosh, I think I'd have to say the most recent season when we had the big slap fight.
You'd rather be alone than rolling between the sheets with Damien?
Mr. Van Eddy, if we leave now, we could be on time for the theater.
Ah! That was fun, but it was a little scary, too.
You were scared of me.
Oh, was I ever. You came at me. And of course, we were simulating the slaps, but boy, I kept thinking, what if he lands one? Seriously, you were coming at me, and I was like, I am going to get hurt.
I love that, because no one has ever been terrified of me physically in my life.
What fight sequence is your favorite?
Oh, it was the pool fight scene, even though I regretted it immediately.
25? Are you planning to adopt?
God, you miserable bitch!
Of course, the scene is an homage to the famous Lily Pond catfight scene in Dynasty.
You miserable bitch!
You know, I'd always wanted to shoot a scene like that. I regretted it immediately. I thought I was going to die. We even choreographed it to match that fight scene, although most of the footage ended up on the cutting room floor.
Yeah, well, we shot it in October. Mm-hmm. It was very chilly, and when I hit the water, it felt like I was being hit by an ice-cold truck.
And trying to push you in the pool is like trying to shove a linebacker. He's not nearly as light as the characters he plays.
I remember going under, you know, when we first hit the water and swimming up, and you were just kind of like swimming like a swimmer. And I'm just like doing like the Bugs Bunny thing,
like,
just trying to grab
onto
anything.
He's going to kill me!
But yeah, I finished the scene and went home and
threw up, took a shower, got dressed, went back to the set and shot for the rest of the night.
And now a throwdown between Nathan and Nelson has become an annual event.
Nathan, now you have got your...
Why do you think that Nathan and Nelson hate each other? You know why.
Yes, I do. And so do you now, too. Mm. But we're not going to say why unless we get a full season. And then you'll get all the dirt and find out exactly
Absolutely.
Why. You know, we used to be friends, didn't we?
Well.
I wonder what happened.
Don't reveal too much.
No, you have to give us a full season to find that out.
You know, there's one more thing left for us to do. And I'm sure the audience is expecting it.
You're right.
You miserable!